cars are taking down and the Suburban Legends are setting up. And they're playing Star Wars music, which is the very reason that all the bands were basically canceled playing anymore at Tomorrowland Terrace. So it is a little ironic right there for all the fans of the bands. Thought I'd share. I'm sure the city of Lake Forest doesn't see the humor.
What do you say?
And frankly, neither do I.